keep moving. You can't help Sunhold if you're dead.
Why, look at that. Seems help has arrived after all. As kin lady of Sunhold, I implore you to hear my plea. My city has been overrun by the Marmer, and Admiral Viscon declares only my death will stop this attack. He hates my family and demands my head, but I know surrender will not save my people. For centuries, Sunhold has been the first line of defense against Marmer raiders. Many of their soldiers have fallen by my family's command, and now, with our fleet gone and soldiers depleted, they've decided to strike. I need your help. Destroy the Marmer supplies gathered along the shore. Rescue any citizen you find captured, and free Sunuel, a griffin from capture. She's not only the city's symbol, she's also the best weapon we have at our disposal. Will you help? Kavid and I shall head to the merchant's district. I need to investigate the area and see whether Marmer may be holding Sunhold's nobles prisoner. Meet me there when you've completed your tasks, and we'll assess the situation.
Healing! stand in your debt.
Will tell me where the kin lady is. Ah!
Execute the nobles! Now! Forget the nobles and deal with those intruders!
It's a simple spell. Even an outlaw can command it.
Thank you. thought I'd never escape.
Your weapons within reach. Enemy blood.
Thank you.
was an ambush. Admiral Viscarn has the kid lady up ahead. You have to stop them.
I can't save Kinlady Helenera with these wounds. The Maromer were waiting for anyone stupid enough to raid supplies from the smithy. I tried to fight, but they grabbed the Kinlady and ran off. You need to defeat Admiral Viscarn before it's too late. Sunhold won't last if the Kinlady's killed.
Sunhold is already fallen. There's no hope left for you all. Left to rescue you. Sunhold is ours.
Little resistance.
So glad you could. Did you truly think you could stop them? We've already won. What?
How could I be defeated?
Thank the stars you arrived. I thought my life forfeit. Viscarn was ranting before you came, burned supplies, released prisoners, a griffin now roaming the skies, picking off sea elves like the rats they are. Tell me, was that your doing? With Admiral Viscarn dead, now is the time to strike. I shall rally my people and call Sunnewell to my side. We'll form a resistance the likes of which these sea snakes have never known. Thank you for making this all possible. With the Maromer down and Admiral Viscarn defeated, I'm sure my citizens will join together and fight. All we have to do is keep Sunhold standing until help arrives. I'm glad he's all right. To think, not so long ago I argued against opening Somerset's borders, and yet without the help of newcomers, Sunhold would never have survived.